NFL crashing. NBC and CBS network executives suggest canceling football broadcasts. The NFL boycott has applied incredible pressure, and network executives are considering slashing over half of the games on Thursday night football. NBC and CBS network executives are scrambling to solve the growing problem of crashing ratings by cutting games to end the perceived oversaturation of football on TV. They believe it will put an end to the sliding ratings, but we all know that will not work. What will work is for the NFL to step up to the plate and tell its players to protest off the clock and on their own time. Of course, not one player has shown that they want to use their own special time to protest. They would rather steal it from their employer. Roger Goodell, you are a failure at business, as this is a basic. Breitbart reports. The idea to trim Thursday night football from 18 games a season to only 8 was first reported by Sports Business Journal and was part of a plan to reverse the ratings crash that also includes pulling games played in the UK back to 1 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 p.m. London Time. Indeed, the amount of football on TV has exploded in the last decade. 10 years ago, the NFL had 32 game windows through week 6, SBJ reported. This year, it is up to 39, a 22% increase. It's even more crowded in college, where the 2007 windows to this point added up to 105. This year, it's at 179, up a whopping 71%. Mike Mulvihill, a Fox Sports vice president, told SBJ that the problem isn't that there is too much NFL on TV, but that there is too much football all the way around, including college. The rise in football availability is pretty dramatic, Mulvihill said. This is what drives fragmentation in every area of television. You can argue whether there's greater or lesser interest in the game of football than there was 10 years ago. But clearly, whatever that interest is, it's being spread out over quite a few more windows than it was 10 years ago. For his part, Mark Lazarus, chairman of NBC Broadcasting and Sports, worried that there is football fatigue by every Sunday of the week and noted that the biggest ratings fall is among viewers aged 18 to 34 years. They more and more are getting satisfied by the alternatives of highlights and scores that are available during the game, Lazarus said. That continues to train young viewers to follow our sports, not watch our sports. That is concerning for all sports television. Ratings are continuing to crash and the stands are over half empty. NBC Sports is off 21% from 2015, CBS Sports is down 14% compared to 2015, and ESPN's Monday Night Football has sunk 17% over 2015. Up until now, because teams have been lowering ticket prices, 49ers tickets went as low as the price of 2 pretzels, stadium attendance was not being visually affected. The unseen bottom dollar was because of declining prices. But now teams are having a real hard time filling seats. Professional football is no longer America's favorite sport as the NFL loses popularity due to players continuing to protest during the national anthem. After months of ongoing controversy, the devastating impact on the NFL is evident with emerging pictures on social media of stadiums with vacant seats throughout the league. It is real simple. Protest on your own time. These lazy 3-minute antics have not been a real protest anyway. These morons don't have the intestinal fortitude to go out and really protest. They are too busy living their high lifestyle on the millions of dollars they have received while living the American dream. There is a major Veterans Weekend NFL football boycott planned. Click here for details. We will not be watching or listening to NFL games on November 12 in solidarity with veterans around the country, as football players have continued to disrespect the national anthem, the American flag, and everything our nation stands for.